when taking the dolphins. The moment we said that the action begins from the top. It's a goal to go. It's a dolphin. Let's rumble! Let's do it. Okay, everybody. Get your cameras ready. Dolphins coming here. Take the best picture soon. Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute, where is it?
respect and love our family all the time. There is nothing important than family on planet Earth. This evening, dolphins will do some painting. And what they're going to paint, I have no idea. Because Krishnan told me it's a surprise. Dolphins are the second intelligent creatures on planet Earth. The number one is called chimpanzee. What is this? House? Wow! It's a beautiful symbol of love. Aha! Take it for it. Dolphins have two fins. They use it like human hands. They cannot breathe under the water because they do not have gills because they are mammals. But dolphins can hold their breath from 20 to 25 minutes. Yes, I know. You are happy. Take it for a joy. Looks amazing, isn't it? What the lucky person among you will take the dolphin's painting home? The painting looks amazing, but the fact is, dolphins cannot see color. They are colorblind, but yet they are so clever. Friends, we will give the painting to one of the lucky person among you. Who wants to take it up? We're going to raise your hands up. We're going to give it to one lucky person among you. Let's find out who is going to be the lucky person. Take it up to the joy and the dog. Fantastic. The painting is complete. I'm coming to give it to one of you. Who wants to take the painting? How will you take it out? Remember, we will frame the painting and give it to you. Be excited, enjoy. Happy, happy. Alright. Put your hands down. Listen to me how we will do this. Because everybody wants it. We will frame the painting. A gift box will come along with it. It's called the lucky painting. The lucky painting, we will hold it for a small auction. An art auction. We will start the art auction only starting at 50 dirhams. 50. If you want to take